for that. And with us having our baby close to us, we bring all of our intentions on this pilgrimage here in Poland, especially to the suffering Madonna, the one who, a sorrowful mother who looks after us, each of us in our own crosses and sufferings that she takes to her heart, to her son, and that's what we bring to her today. And we bring her all of our love, our confidence, and our hope. And when the head waiter tasted the water, then it became wine without knowing where it had come from, although the servers who had drawn the water knew. The head waiter called the bridegroom and said to him, "Everyone serves good wine first, and then when people have drunk freely, an inferior one. But you have kept the good wine until now." Jesus did this as the beginning of his signs in Cana in Galilee, and so revealed his glory, and his disciples began to believe in him. The Gospel of the Lord.
Thank you.